Well, the tour is almost finishing, so I'm enjoying the crypt. I came back this way on my own. That looks like a dark and dangerous room with steps where I will fall down and hurt myself. It's really dark in here. I hope you can see this. There's a lot of bones and skulls. These were of the priests who were killed here. In a famous incident during the French Revolution. It's a really long tour. The guy took about an hour and a half to 2 hours. My spouse was a little frustrated because he really just wanted to see the crypt. But I enjoyed it. The English group was late, so since I can understand French fairly well, she advised me to go on the French tour.
Oh, these steps are really hard for me. Oof.